So what we did tonight, we did a series of three moves. The first move is a point move. We do a basic of quick, quick, slow, slow. She pulls away, and we emphasize the last slow. Almost making a V formation with our bodies. She's then gonna turn right as quick, quick, slow, point. I grab her bicep on that first slow, and quick, quick, slow, wrap her up into a wrap, which leads into the next move.